A carved box with two locks of hair. A letter referring to property in Switzerland. And a burning desire to learn about her biological family lead nurse midwife Lexi Jaeger from Oregon to Pennsylvania. There, Lexi pledges to help a lay midwife who has been charged with manslaughter after an Amish client and her baby die. Lexi always knew she was adopted, and when she finally meets her birth grandmother, she feels she has come home, until secrets begin to unravel. Secrets that could tear her birth family apart. Lexi learns the true meaning of the Pennsylvania Dutch word demuut, which means to let be, as she changes from a woman who wants to control everything to a woman who depends on God. A compelling story about a search for identity and the ability to trust that God securely holds our whole life, past, present, and future. The Amish Midwife by Mindy Starnes-Clark and Leslie Gould.